Hey Hardwood Hero fans, and welcome to our first game video recap. I'm here with Rob Giuliano, who saw Fedhawk beat Miller tonight 57-44. Rob, how was Fedhawk able to pull out the win?
Well, Bradley, it wasn't exactly Miller time in Stewart tonight. And by that, I mean Miller was pretty bad. They couldn't make a shot beyond the paint until about 3 minutes left in the fourth quarter. They dumped in a three. In the second quarter, Fedhawk was able to pull away by breaking their zone up a little bit. But like I said, the whole time, Miller, if they didn't get an easy look at the basket, it just wasn't going in for them.
Right. I mean, with this win, Fedhawk's been struggling all year. Third win of the season?
Yes.
Do you think this will help them kind of build momentum a little bit and get towards the top of the standings there?
You know what? No. I'm inclined to say no to this spread because Miller came out, and we discussed Miller was not a good team tonight. They haven't been a good team all year. They came out and they threw a bunch of different looks at Federal Hawking, and Fedhawk didn't know what to do with it. First quarter, we saw a 2-3 zone, we saw a man-to-man, and we saw a three-quarter court press, and Fedhawk's kids, it's a young team, just didn't know how to handle it. It's not that they had never run a set for it, they just didn't know how to recognize zones and stuff. And as you'll see Chris Murray here say after the game, he doesn't sound too optimistic.
They threw a bunch of different things at us tonight. I felt like our guys really had a tough time adjusting in the clarity of it. So that's just something we need to work on because life doesn't get much easier Friday night against Eastern.
All right, but a positive here was four guys out of starting five double figures. We had Parsons with 11. Big Chris Saylor got 10 inside. He was gobbling up all kind of loose balls.
Coming around.
Yeah, and Skidmore added double digits. Ryan Rex, he's been solid. Ryan Rex getting inside, like Archibald said, Matt Archibald, our reporter, said on the show Saturday. Not a big guy, but he finds his way around the hoop. So, got Eastern Friday. You saw them tonight. You know as well as I. That's gonna
looking be... like a good team. Definitely going to be a test for Fedhawk. Thanks,
yes,
Rob.
It is.
So be sure to keep on checking into the website to see myself and Pat Chiesa with other game recaps. And don't forget to tune in Sunday night on WOUB2 to watch Hardwood Heroes.